Good evening and welcome to Christ Church Thornton on this Tuesday evening for our 6 p.m. nightly prayer for the nation. It's lovely to be with you tonight here in church and to pray to Almighty God. So let's join now in prayer to our Heavenly Father. Let's bow our heads. Almighty God, we come before you in need of your help. We thank you for your Spirit. You sent your Spirit to be our helper and our comforter. May we know right now the help and comfort of the Holy Spirit as we pray. Please, Almighty God, hear our prayers and answer them according to your will, we pray. Amen. Well, tonight we're going to bring before God the needs of our own nation and, of course, the needs of other nations around the world, especially the nation of India. Let's bow our heads in prayer. Almighty God, we bring before you the needs of our own nation. We pray you'll give wisdom to our Prime Minister and other national and local leaders, that they will lead in a wise way and a just way. They will seek to honour you and fear you, Almighty God, and that you will guide them in their ways. We pray for our local community of Thornton. We ask for your blessing upon our community, that we'll see your people here flourish and be safe and be well. We pray for job opportunities for those without employment. We pray for safety for those working in dangerous environments, especially those working on the front line of COVID-19 and, of course, all emergency services and armed forces. We pray for any tonight who are unwell, and we ask, Lord God, that you will help them, strengthen them, and heal them. We pray especially for any who are elderly, vulnerable, and isolated. Please comfort them, draw near to them, help them practically, emotionally, and spiritually. And give our community of Thornton open eyes and ears to hear and to see the need and to respond accordingly. We pray too, Lord, for other nations in the world who struggle more than we do, especially the nation of India. In their trauma, please, Almighty God, intervene and help the nation of India. Bless the vaccination effort so that more people will be vaccinated quickly and therefore protected. Strengthen the work of the health services with medical supplies that they need. Bless the work of doctors and nurses. Give them rest and strength to continue to serve you. Intervene, we pray, God, and bring an end to this virus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let's pray to our Father as Jesus taught us in the words of the Lord's Prayer. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. We finish tonight with our final prayer, which is our collect for this week. That's a special prayer that we say every day through the week. O God, the King of glory, you have exalted your only Son, Jesus Christ, with great triumph to your kingdom in heaven. We beseech you, leave us not comfortless, but send your Holy Spirit to strengthen us and exalt us in the place where our Saviour Christ is gone before us, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. Well, thank you for joining me tonight. Good night and God bless.